Alright, so here we have the cat skull. In the front, the external nares, or nares, is there. The orbit is the place where the eye. And then you have the temporal fossa is on the temporal bone right here. Just a groove where some muscles go. The zygomatic arch. The external auditory meatus is the ear hole. The foramen magnum is where the spinal cord comes out. The choanae are the internal nares, so it's this hole. That's the inside of the nasal passage. Then you have the tympanic bullae. The nasal bone. And the frontal bone. There's two of those. And then the post-orbital process. So behind the orbit, these are the post-orbital processes. And you have the parietal bone, parietal bones, the interparietal bone, the occipital, which again is made of the foramen magnum, the exo-occipital, occipital condyles, sorry, supra-occipital, exo-occipitals are on the side, and the basio-occipitals are underneath. You have the premaxilla, which holds the incisors, and then the maxilla here, and the infraorbital canal. You have the lacrimal bone and the lacrimal canal, which holds the tear duct. The zygomatic bone forms the anterior part of the zygomatic arch. The palatine bone, which forms part of the palate. The pterygoid, which forms this sort of wing structure underneath. The sphenoid is made of a few bones, the basisphenoid, the presphenoid, you have the allosphenoid, and the orbitosphenoid, and then the hamulus is the very tip here of the pterygoid. Okay, you have the optic canal, orbital fissure, foramen rotundum, and foramen ovale right there. And the vomer is this bone. It's actually missing on this one, but it's up in the nasal canal. Then you have turbinate bones, which are actually up in the canal as well. And the temporal bone, we already pointed out the mandibular fossa. And this is the squamous portion of the mandibular bone. The petrous portion is made of two parts, the petrosal and the mastoid, which sits behind the tympanic membrane. And the mastoid process is this process here. Okay, the tympanic portion of the temporal bone is made of the endotympanic, the ectotympanic, and the styliform process, this little piece right here. Okay, there are three ear bones, the malleus, incus, and stapes. And then that is the skull. I'm going to get the mandible real quick. All right, the mandible is made of two dentary bones. They come together at the mandibular symphysis. Okay, and then you have holes here called the mental foramina. And then you have the coronoid process, the condyloid process, and the angular process. And then this hole on the medial side is the mandibular foramen. Okay, and I think that's everything. I think I did miss one part of the temporal bone. The mandibular fossa is actually this part right here, which is where the mandible articulates with the skull.